Unfortunately, I mean, Ultra Drum still might not be bad, though, because it's going to hit multiple things, and he has the 50% damage from the Troopa, so... Not that good. Dude, I really gotta figure out the timing on that. That's really fucking annoying. Zero damage. Oh, that actually hurts her attack. How many rock kitties do you have? Rock candies? I got two. Three. Okay, let's throw a rock candy. Oh. Oh, balls. There we go. It's better if Mario does it. It deals more damage. Oh, he's dead. I don't think I have to worry about Peach dying. Because so far, he can't hit her. Oh, he's debuffing. Okay. Nice. Dude, how are they not fucking dead yet? Dude, that is hilarious. Super boss, one damage. And there was some damage. Okay. Dude, how are those crystals not dead yet? How much fucking life do they have? Jesus. There we go, another one down. Dude, that lazy shell is fucking ridiculous. Thank you. That's a big fucking shell, dude. That is fucking crazy. I'm assuming that Shredder debuffs us, removes all buffs. I'm just gonna stop buffing. I'm interested in seeing if he's going to do something different now that all of his little crystals are gone. He's still debuffing. His auto attack will do more damage. Damage. Bring on the super bosses, baby. I'll fucking fight them all. Dark Star, here we go. 62 damage, okay. Are you serious? That's it? Easy clap.